There are few streetlights and no sidewalks. In fact, one family says it's like driving blind down a major South Valley road. And tonight, they are pushing for some changes on Sunset Drive near Bridge. Only on 7, Action 7 News reporter Christy Aletto explains why this fight hits so close to home. Sunset Road is anything but a bright, well-lit street. In fact, there's not a streetlight in sight.
Dark. It looks like an alley at night.
And Andrew Montoya should know. A memorial marks the spot where his mother, Kimberly Jaramillo, was killed by a drunk driver in July 2009. Police say Jaramillo was walking on the side of Sunset when the driver veered off the road.
She got hit right in front of the tree there, head on. And she was drugged from there to over there.
A scene Montoya says he replays in his mind constantly. He says his family has been pushing for sidewalks and streetlights to make the road more pedestrian-friendly, especially since a school sits nearby. The Public Works Department for Bernalillo County tells me they plan to start road reconstruction in the area of Bridge and Sunset and Gulf sometime next summer, saying, "We are evaluating with the project if lighting and sidewalks need to be improved in the area." A change that Montoya says will make what he calls the dark alley street a safer one and prevent any other families from dealing with the loss his family has shouldered for the last 3 years. And that was Christy Aletto reporting. In the past week, 4 pedestrians have been killed in accidents across the metro area.